This time, on Intervention, we spend time with Luigi of the Mario Brothers fame, whose struggle with mushroom addiction is tearing apart his family and crippling the empire his brother built.
He's turned into a hophead!
You know, I used to think I'd love Luigi. I just don't want anything to do with him.
Yoshi! Yoshi! Yoshi!
If you don't stop taking the mushrooms, I'm gonna have to take the kids away, and we're not gonna see you, and we're not gonna be a part of your destruction.
Little does Luigi know, he's about to have an intervention.
Hello, my name is Luigi. I am 37 years old, and I live in the Mushroom Kingdom. I like it here. You know, the people, they're friendly, and the streets, they have treated me kind, you know. And I can't say that the fame has treated me the way that, you know, it has treated Mario, you know. He's always been the top dog around here, you know. Kind of had to deal with living in his shadow, and you know, maybe that's the way I do it, the mushrooms, you know.
Well, you know, when we first reached the settlement with the Nintendo, they called me up. I said, "It's me, Mario," and they said they wanted Luigi also in the game. So you know, originally it was going to be called Mario and Luigi Brothers.
You know, everything has been blown out of proportion about the problems between me and Mario. You know, I love my brother, but, you know, I have to say that people, they don't treat me as kind as they do with Mario.
Somebody in the marketing, they thought, you know, I had a more handsome face, you know, and so they decided to call it Mario Brothers. You know, he still resents me for that. You know, I fear for my brother, you know. He's a good man, you know. He's a good plumber. He never wanted this life. You know, I kind of forced him into it.
Luigi's obsession with mushrooms has led to divorce, unemployment, and he now shares limited custody of his 6 children with his ex-wife, Princess Peach.
Yeah, Luigi and I were married for about 8 years, and it came down to one day where I had to tell him, you know, it was me and the kids or the mushrooms, and, well, he made his decision.
Yeah, so I live a quiet life. For me and the toad, we moved in together, and, you know, I can't say that things are amazing. You know, I get to see my kids every once in a while, but, you know.
The kids miss their father, and I know that they do. You know, they're looking for a father figure, and, well, it wasn't long before I moved in with Mario.
Yeah, she's living with Mario now. You know, I can't say that I blame him, but, you know, first this whole deal with the video game and it's Mario Brothers. My name is not Mario, my name is Luigi. And now he's shacking up with my wife and my with my kids.
I don't even know what he's complaining about. He did this to himself, you know? How am I the bad guy? He's sitting around in his house, you know, doing mushrooms all day. Of course I took his wife and his kids.
Luigi believes he's about to arrive at a movie night with his family and friends. Little does he know, he's about to have his intervention.
Hi, Luigi.
What's going on here?
Luigi, it's me, Mario. Just to take a seat, you know. We got some things we want to discuss with you.
I said I wasn't gonna do this, okay?
Please, just listen to what me and your brother and Yoshi and Toad and this really nice counselor have to say.
I don't appreciate the getting railroaded like this. I sit down, but I'm going to leave as soon as I want.
That's fine, Luigi. We want to make this as comfortable as possible. Just take a seat, and there's something that your family and friends want to say to you.
Okay.
Mario, why don't we start with you? You've prepared something that you want to say to your brother?
Yes, I have. Luigi, ever since you started to take in the mushrooms and... You've been breaking my heart. You hanging around with the King Koopa, and I saw you the other day. You were outside, and you were jumping up in the air, and you were banging your head against the railings out there. And you thought you could get some magic coins out of the railing. I don't know what to say to you anymore. You say that you've taken the mushrooms to get the big, and I think that's what spinach is for.
I can't believe that you're putting me through this. None of you are being good to me right now.
Just calm down, Luigi. They're doing this because they love you. Princess Peach, I believe you have something prepared.
Yes, I do. Luigi, we used to have a loving home until you started taking mushrooms. And I've always loved you, and I always will love you. But if you don't stop taking the mushrooms, I'm going to have to take the kids away, and we're not going to see you, and we're not going to be a part of your destruction. I mean, the other day you came over to my house and you swore you were throwing fireballs at me because you ate some type of dandelion or something. I can't have that kind of influence on the children. They look up to you and they see you acting this way. I just can't allow little Guido, Maria, Polly, Vincenzo, Laura, and other Polly to grow up this way. So that's it. That's all I want to say. If you don't stop the mushrooms and go to treatment, you'll never see your kids again.
You can't do this to me. You come in here with your fucking little clipboard, and you tell me that I can't see my kids, and you making my wife you making my ex-wife turn against me. I can't deal with this. I'm out of here. I'm out.
Luigi, it's all right. Luigi, just calm down. Luigi, we need you to stay with us. We need you to hear us out, okay? Just understand.
I'll give you five more minutes.
Just understand that your friends and your family are doing this because they love you. That's the only reason.
It doesn't feel
happening.
Like it love me. Railroad me. You,
it doesn't
you,
feel like it right now, but believe me, this is all out of love.
All right, I stick around for a few more minutes.
Okay, Yoshi, I believe you're next. I believe you have a couple of words to say to Luigi.
Yoshi! Yoshi!
See? The Yoshi, he's on my side. He always be my friend. What about the Toad? I bet the Toad is on my side, too.
Well, Toad is up next. Toad, it looks like you've got your own statement prepared.
Luigi, I don't like when you come home from your all-night binges and you come in wearing the skin of a raccoon. That you say should make you fly, but I'm pretty sure you killed it. It was sitting out by the garbage.
I was just... I can fly. I twirl my tail. I fly in the air.
You can't fly, Luigi.
I ate that leaf, and it turned me into a raccoon.
You tried to fly.
It turned me into a raccoon.
You
I can fly.
You jumped out of the window. Do you remember?
I don't remember.
You jumped out of the window and you fell off the balcony.
That's it. I can't listen to any more of this. I'm out of here.
You wanted to jump out of the car thinking it was a turtle, but you just broke your ankle.
Okay, everybody, I think we should just let him go, but we should get back to the house before he gets there and gets a hold of his gun.
Later that same evening.
Luigi, just put the gun down. Put the gun down. Nobody wants to see this. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh my God, I can't deal with this. You fucking my wife. You take all of my kids. You got all of my money. I'm living in a fucking... I'm living in a little mushroom with a fucking little toad freak. I can't deal with this no more.
The kids? You selfish bastard.
Bitch, you took the kids away from me anyway. I got the nothing. Oh my God! Oh no! Baby brother! Oh Jesus Christ!
Although there were several resuscitation attempts, Luigi was pronounced dead on arrival at the Mushroom Kingdom First Charity Hospital. This program is dedicated to his life and the lives of his children. Next week on Intervention.
This is a crack rock!
Elmo battles a terrible addiction with crack cocaine.
Whoa! Holy shit! The dress is talking to me!